What is going on, everyone? What is up, YouTube? How is everyone doing today? Today we'll be continuing our split set. No, it's not a split second, it's our NCAA Football 14 Road to Glory Let's Play. The game is NCAA Football 14. It was a force of habit for me to say split second, but sorry about that. It's actually NCAA Football 14. Oh, so close. Yet so far away. To be or not to be, that is the question. That was written by William Shakespeare, for those of you that didn't know. Dang it. I was about to hit up Y, but then I got hit as I was throwing, so. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, we actually scored. Our defense scored. And then Ketchikan scored. I think that's how you pronounce it. I'm sorry if I botched that name. Finally, I complete a pass. You know, they're known as the Cobras, whereas we're known as the Hurricanes. Almost. Or actually X. I don't know the names of. I know the names, it's just I couldn't remember. Yeah, but X almost had the ball. We're 2 for 6 so far. Looks like he actually dropped that, so I'm not doing well today with my passing. Ironically, we made that play as then at the end of the first quarter. Like right when the first quarter ended, we actually the play ended. It's actually smart, you know, with the we're on like the 5 yard line, so why not just run from here? 4 yard line, my bad. Go ahead and simulate so we're on the field. We're playing against the Ketchikan High School Cobras. I'm glad that wasn't intercepted. Yeah, this is actually smart with 3rd and 2. Why not just run it here? I would have done that here. Especially with the way I'm throwing today so far. Longest pass is 25 yards. So that was just being 30 yards now. Tien Nguyen. Is that how you pronounce the name? Tien Nguyen? I could be wrong though. I'm probably wrong. 6 for 13. My longest pass is 30 yards. No touchdowns for me. Or at least passing-wise. Well, I made a dangerous throw there, in my opinion, because he was in between two defensive backs, and he could have easily gotten picked off. Thankfully, he didn't, though. I actually saw Zootopia last night, and it's a really good movie. I won't spoil it for anyone who hasn't seen it, but it's basically about, for those of you that haven't seen it, basically it's about these anthropomorphic animals living in a city called Zootopia. And it's basically about this female bunny named Judy Hopps. She becomes the first bunny officer, and she has to solve a mystery. But I'm not going to tell you what, because I don't want to spoil it for those of you that have not seen it. But I highly recommend that you see it. It's really a good movie. And thankfully we scored on that rushing touchdown. Here's a replay. We actually broke a tackle there, so that's good. We may not even score a touchdown because of him. Wow, it's the second half. Are there any good movies and y'all would recommend? If so, let me know in the comment section. I know what TV series I've gone into is Stuck in the Middle. I think I talked about it last episode, and it's basically about this girl who lives in was who about the, it's basically about a family with seven kids. And it's about the middle child as she navigates daily life. It's really good. I recommend, for those of you that haven't seen it, I'd definitely recommend. It's on Disney Channel. Makes sense to me that they would run the ball here. If we don't get the first down, we'll kick it. But then again, I have no control over that. So, and we did get the first down, so we won't have to worry about that. Looks like Gio Cerio's been getting most of the throws, most of the receptions. Now it's about half, actually. And I've gotten my first passing touchdown of the game. I actually wonder what the state record would be for in Alaska for receptions in a game. My screen was messing up, so I had to fix it for a little bit. Yeah, for those of you that know basically the football records in Alaska, feel free to let me know. I tried to run it, but got sacked for 7 yards. Then I got those 7 yards back. I think it's pretty safe to say we got this in the books. We got this. All we need to do is run down the clock. Like I said in my previous two videos, I know that isn't the sexiest thing to do, but it ensures I win for sure. Thankfully, there's no 2 minute warning like there is in the NFL. Although it's unlikely, although for this play, we wouldn't get to 2 minutes. So yeah, it'll be under 2 minutes before we call this play. It's a two-possession game, and anything could happen. I mean, once they get the ball, they could easily, score, receive the onside kick, and then score again, and then convert to two-point conversion. Oh, they really had to call a timeout? We won't be running on the clock because the clock stops after a timeout. But then again, y'all already know that. So. I actually like the name Ketchikan and Wasilla. Mainly Ketchikan. Sounds so cool. It's a good thing you didn't go out of bounds. Probably gonna wait till 1 second left on the play clock and before we call this play. With the amount of time they have left, I highly doubt they'll be able to score two touchdowns, PAT, and then convert, the punt after, or the 2-point conversion on both plays, or if they can mix it up. Y'all know what I mean. Oh yeah, we can definitely run down the clock from here. I won't even have to take the kneel. For those of you that watch American football, who's your favorite college team? Excuse me, who's your favorite NFL team? And we got this game in the books. We won this. We improved to 5-1 on the season. It actually isn't bad. We're still a five-star recruit. I'm gonna go ahead and choose Oklahoma. I'm gonna go ahead and skip ahead, this game. Just so we can go ahead and start the playoffs. So the playoffs will start now, round one. This should be good, though. I nearly dropped my controller. Huh. If y'all could play any position in American football, what would it be? And why? I want to see what our record is. Okay, we cannot see our record. Still ahead, though. Nikiski. See, that sounds Russian or Native American. It's still a cool name. Thankfully, they didn't score, though. And it's a home game for us, probably because we did so well. Home field advantage. Hey. Okay. That was real weird. Dang. Yes. Touchdown. Oh, thank goodness to kick the field goal. For a second, I was worried they scored. Twelve-yard rush isn't that bad. Thank goodness that wasn't picked off, though.